Hi there,
I'm Tina and I am the architectural manager of Team Aggie Soul, and let me bring you into our beautiful home. Follow me this way.
So this home is being pitched as the next generation of farm worker housing. It is low income housing that features sustainable and energy efficient solutions that help make zero net energy sustainable alternative housing not only more cost efficient but more available to the public.
Here is the cleansing room, which is one of the highlights for our farm worker based housing. It acts as a back door for when farm workers come home after work and they want to clean off their clothing, and they can come in here and do that before they enter their home and bring any possible work related debris to their families.
The reason for the name of our team, Aggie Soul, is because this home, this team, and what we're presenting here at the Solar Decathlon really does demonstrate the talent, the innovation, and the skills of UC Davis students.